Someone to keep an eye out for this year is three-time NAIA Outdoor All-American and 2016 Discus runner-up Derek Seddon. It has been another breakout year so far for his arm and the man. The senior thrower currently leads the NAIA in the discus and ranks eighth in the hammer. Within the conference, Seddon is in first in the discus and hammer throw, all while ranking second in the shot put. Last Saturday, April 1st, Seddon took the top spot in the discus during the Central Invitational with a throw of 174 feet 6 inches. That surpasses the automatic standard to qualify for nationals. In another event, the senior hit the automatic standard in the hammer throw with a second place showing of 173 feet and 4 inches. Seddon also mustered up a third place showing in the shot put with a toss of 49 feet, 5.5 inches. The marks tabbed him as the Heart of America Athletic Conference Men's Field Athlete of the Week. This is the third time Seddon has received the award and the seventh time of his career.